tell you about Lee Man in here with FreshNewTracks.com. You already know what it is. Keystone State of Mind. Yeah, man, I'm working on my next mixtape right now. I've been working on it for like the past couple months. It's coming along real dope.
We got a name?
It's gonna be out for the streets real soon. No name yet.
No.
I ain't gonna say a name yet, but there's a couple names being thrown around.
Fresher than willing, I'm working overtime for a million. And this is hip hop, bitch, you can sit down. Bum when I was younger, but I bet you want me this down. Ballin', inbound, haters to see me shining in they frizz down. But nigga, I'm gon' stunt, blit out, high numbers all digital. Dope rhyme killer with my penthouse minutes flow. So why change up? You said that you was grinding, but you ain't, bruh. You want the same stuff. I'm a high school dropout, hard with the flow. Skateboards and this weed smoke is all that I know. Young rebel, sweet.
I was on track with the homie Rocky Fresh, cause when I was out in LA, I met the Madden brothers. So I was collabing with them. Rocky was out there, we met up, linked up, did a couple tracks. I jumped on Static Select, his last album, Population Control. I was with Sky Zoo and Artist Chu. You know, shout out to him. Paz, that's the homie from out in California. So, you know, just from going to different places and meeting different people, growing some success. Some collabs, but none that I'm going, you know, none that I'm going to really say before it's actually, you know, set in stone, actually done.
Man, kill him regardless, man. These lames should be ashamed. Walking around like this Sean Carter, man. Now I came up, they say I changed up. It's money everywhere, hate, but we remain us. Man, I'm so smooth, new nigga, old school. So recognize I won't lose.
Yeah, man, love to all of them. You know, I'm doing their thing. You know, I've been making them understand for a long time, man.
And how do you think their successes, has it helped you, hindered you?
Yeah, I think it definitely gave me some of the drive that I got, you know what I mean, just growing up in that city and seeing them do their thing, you know what I mean, seeing them blow up, so that's always some motivation,
right.
One person you come from.
Shining on them other niggas, we just doing us, that's how I was taught, rhyme sick, shine quick, at an island resort, cause life too short, I'm 18 with a flow, similar to Big and Joe, East Coast niggas hoes, see us and we pick and roll, yeah that's the lifestyle. Said fuck it, look at me right now. I'm a high school dropout, hard with the flow.
Yeah, I'm the first artist signed to Visionary Music Group. And that's me, and Logic, artist out of here. We've been doing Visionary for like a year now. It's coming along great. Ain't really much I can say on it.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I think it's all about waiting for the right thing to come. You know what I mean? So I'll sign when it's right. Other than that, just doing our own thing right now, building a brand. I'm not making music, I'm making music. So, you know, when I'm not making music, man, I'll be writing music, chilling in Philly. I'm not on the road, you know, just regular stuff, you know. Cooling, skateboarding.
Into ending, I got a wicked agenda. Courtesy of these verses I'm spitting. Tired by Lee and Good Charlotte. Who'd have thought we would kill it? They feel it. Hey, right there, where you going, baby? Cop gold chains and four door Mercedes. It's such a shame, and you know I'm crazy. Same time, she tryin' date me. I'm on my job, cause my money low. Ain't got time, but she want it though. I got lines, underscore. Nice ass nigga, what you muggin' for? But hey, let me slow it down. That's that Philly fast flow. I never been an asshole. Always on that cash flow. But I got shit to do now, I ain't in the school now, in the race for the top spot, getting money on my principal,
okay,
let's
I'm
go.
Doing my thing, doing my thing, doing my thing, doing my thing, I'm doing my thing, doing my thing.
Tell you about me and Good Charlotte, who the thought we would kill it, they
okay, I'm doing my thing.
I'm only on TV, I tell her to call me whenever she need me. I'm stubborn and stumbling, take this on, but I can't even sing and I'm keeping it on. Oh, see, I guess it ain't enough for me to come up in this motherfucker and be who I am. So I guess if I can't be the man that I wanna be, tell me who I am.